All right, guys, so I am editing the video right now, and I just realized I didn't make an intro. So welcome back to the vlog. I hope you're having a great day. I am, well, you'll see in this video, doesn't really matter what I'm doing right now, because whole different video. All right, so I hope you guys enjoy it. Storm's brewing. It is pouring.
To leave at 4:30. Do you think that's gonna be a
She
problem?
Is laying on top of me.
And so I'm doing the math and I'm like, well, heck yeah, that's gonna be a problem. That's a kitchen.
Straight on top of me. Alright, guys, I'm upstairs. No, this is not a pink shirt. Holy crap. It looks so pink on camera. This is orange. Alright. So I'm gonna actually build a fort in my brother's room. He said I could. Well, kinda. So yeah, let's do it. So guys, it's gonna be in this general area. Let's do it. You guys, check it out so far. So I have the blankets up there. Chair holding it up in the center. It's not very light. Hold on. Yeah, guys, that's a little better. So we got that little area. I'm trying to, like, make it two rooms, so it's, like, gonna be over here, too. Yeah, let's do it. Alright, guys, so for the most part, it is all finished. Had to use a little tape there and there. Yeah, that's the outside view. Let's head on in. Alright, guys, got flash on because it's dark. Got the little chair in the center, pillow. Main entrance, and then crawl back in here, and there's that area. I mean, you could easily fit two people in this. I don't usually build forts, so I'd say I did a pretty good job. So you guys know how the fort was in there. Nah. So, how about this? I'm sorry, Sarah Kate, but, you know, this is a great fort. So we enter on in one little section over there. Over here, we can move. And this super soft blanket right here is our little living area. That's my brother's section. And it's pretty lit. So we got two Cokes in there, a Gatorade, got that beef jerky. Doggo Nala. My side collapsed over there, so I gotta go fix that. Yeah, guys, I fixed that side over there. My brother was gonna sleep here last night, and it's pretty comfy. I mean, he's got a sleeping bag, some pillows, and his main pillow. This blanket, no, I can't explain to you how soft it is. Like, you're like sleeping on a cloud on this thing. Get socked. Good morning, Nala. Nala. Hey. Nala. She has her head buried, and she will not take it out. That's her head right there. It is buried. Nala. Guys, it's the next day. We made some adjustments. If you can't see, that's a mini fridge. Beef jerky. Let's see what we got in here. We got, yeah, it's really dark. Hold on. Gotcha.
Really?
Say something for the vlog.
Will just shot me with Magnus. Will, where's Magnus? Will just shot me with this Magnus. Bullet goes right over my head, skins it, bounces off the door, skins my head again. I barely even feel it. And then the last thing is Will getting shot. Oh!
That's Doggo Null sleeping. I'm gonna end the vlog there, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.